Let's see how these prehistoric predators like my blaster's new settings. They laughed when I added blockification. Well, who's laughing now? Me. Thank you. I've never tried a volcano lair. Do good guys have volcano lairs? Much to learn. Second thought, no volcano lair. I can feel my nostril hairs sizzling. Haven't seen mushrooms that big since I left the Gigantizotron running overnight. Thank you. bandicoots are en route, I must reach the spot. Cold winter's night, have yourself a bite of bandicoot stew. Just a few more steps and you'll be Bandicoot Bob. goodness! If it isn't Lani Loli! How are you, brother?
Sorry to interrupt, but existence could end at any minute, so can we hurry?
When's existence ever done anything for anyone anyway?
Don't mind Grumpy Gus. He's always a downer.
Yeah, don't mind me. I don't matter. Nothing matters.
Now that we found Ika Ika, that's all four. What's next?
We can't close the rifts until we stop whatever's opening them.
That would be Entropy and his precious rift generator.
Sounds like it's time to kick some Entropy butt.
May I assist?
All right. Gotta be another one of them shimmering things around here.
Thank you.
to go home.
Let's go. Woohoo!